Hi, I'd like to welcome you to the Norsworthy Fine Art Gallery in downtown Shreveport. Come on in.
I'd like to introduce our featured artist for the month of August. He is a renowned artist from Northeast Louisiana, Frank Kelley, Jr. Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself and your art, Frank?
Well, thank you, Christine. I'm excited about being here. This is going to be a spectacular show of my artwork. Basically, it's going to be about abstraction. Let me just show you a couple of pieces here, actually three. Here is Bridge Over Troubled Waters. This piece has about 25 to 30 layers of paint on it. It is highlighted with all sorts of primary and secondary colors. Here we have a piece that's titled Jonah's Fish. As you can see, the fish is in the piece. It's located here. There's vibrancy that's going on also in this piece. This particular piece here is confluent stream. As you can tell, I'm feeling the feeling of emotion of water because I grew up in this type of environment. And the next thing I like to say, if you never have been to Norsworthy Gallery, you should come. And when should they be here?
Our opening reception for the show is August the 6th from 2 to 4. Come see us.